Air Force says $22 million jet crash caused by assembly error. Investigators have concluded that a $22 million U.S. Air Force F-16 fighter jet crashed near Joint Base Andrews, Maryland earlier this year because its engine was improperly assembled and was missing key parts, the service announced Thursday. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/cb-goaxa4s/index.html single quote.